Good morning. This is 1st July English video session for class 10. We had already done a few questions connected with NCERT in the previous class. Now it's time we do some more additional questions based on that in order to check our level of comprehension and so that we are having the confidence to attend any sort of question that comes from the NCERT. We'll continue. How did the young seagull feel when he tried to land on the green sea? After the first flight, when he tried to stand on the green sea, his legs sank into it, and with fear, he tried to race against the flapping of his wings. Emotion is happiness. Now what happens? Feel when we landed up. He tried to stand, and when he stood, his legs sank into it, and fear, he tried to raise again the flapping his wings to raise again from the water. Please write. Now the third question, what was the trick played by the mother bird to make the young seagull to fly? I think you know the answer. If you could write the answer, please write. Then you can give me a trick for the checking your level whether it is correct or not. Please write the question also. Classwork is very important. You must write all the things in the classwork. Question number 4. How did the mother bird check the seagull, young seagull, for the food? You remember? She fish, you know, meat, and just write it. Yes, and then you check it. Write the question, write the answer. The young seagull was standing on his ledge, feeling hungry. What was he expecting? Mother will come and give food. His brothers or sisters will come, or his father will come and give it. But did they do? No. Then he saw his mother picking up a piece of fish and flying across it, across to him with it. Okay? This sight tempted him. Why? He is already hungry and he is desperate to have a food. Okay? Note down the answer. Why did the young seagull feel the heat of the sunlight? Stay tight, remember. Why did the young seagull feel the heat? He's able to feel the heat. Why? As a fearful and a doubtful birdie. What sort of a bird he is? Fearful? Doubt, why doubt whether his wings will support him or not? The young seagull refused to attempt his first flight, so his parents did not give him any food for the last 24 hours, one full day. As a result of his starvation, he felt the heat of the sunlight. Hunger makes you feel too hot. Isn't it hot? Yes, please write it. The young seagull could have seen that his family was enjoying the day by flying and catching herring fish and mocking him with his fearfulness. Please try. Question number 8. What did the family do after the first flight of the younger birdies? What did they do? All the day the parents of the young birdies were flying in the sky, teaching them how to swim, skim the waves, and to dive for the fish. Why? That is their food. They need to live. If they have to live, they need to eat. And the only food they have is the fish. So the birds are first taught how to fly, how to dive, just go near the waterbed and carry out the fish. This is the first lesson that is taught by the parents to the birds. Please write that. Question number 9. How did the parents of the young seagull force him for his first flight? How did they force him? His father and mother called him shrilly. 1. Scolded. 2. Threatened. Okay, these are the 3 things they did. That they would not give him any food unless he flew for himself and find a food for him. Okay, please try. Now question number 10. What pulled back the young seagull from flying? He did not fly. Why? The young seagull was afraid. What was more for him? Fear to fly, because he thought his wings would not support him. He had less weight on his wings. He thought his wings will never support him in his flight. And he also feared the stretch of the sea. Why? Wings, bird is small. What about the sea? Vast. So he thought that it is not possible for him to do this activity at all. Okay? Please try that. With a loud scream, he fell upward and downward into the space. Then a monstrous terror seized him and his heart stood still. He could hear nothing. What does he hear refers to? What happened? Spelling error, actually. H-A-P-P-E-N-E-D. Please make it. Yes. H-A-P-P-E-N-E. Happened to him at this point of the story. What is the ultimate result of the answer? In these lines, he refers to the young seagull. Answer to what happened to him when this point? While he was trying to grab the food from his mother's mouth, he had fallen downward into the space. Okay? And then what is ultimate? He started his first flight. The ultimate result of the fall was the beginning of his first. Please write down the answers. Please note down. By this, today's session is over. See you tomorrow with some more questions and